He's dangerous. And he's a liar.
You're a left-winger, no doubt. And you've demonstrated your love of the enemy by marrying a Soviet spy.
He's not a spy! He's a cannibal! He's going to kill me! I've seen his recipes. He mixes in rats, and then it gets into the genes.
Another code?
I know he has a knife, but I'm not going to let him eat me.
Oh.
Grappling hooks, knives, alone at night, eat or be eaten, and every morning meat on the table.
You little fool!